Today we're unboxing the Hero8 Black. Ordered this online. Took advantage of the deal of $100 off. And they also give you this 32 gig SanDisk micro SDHC card with adapter. Okay, supposedly this is what we'll find inside. Camera, I can see that there, a battery, a mount, a screw for the mount to attach the camera to the mount. We've got a holder and a USB card, USB cable. So it looks like we open it from the bottom. Okay, it's officially open now. Nothing to pull out. Yeah, it pulls out. Gotta pull hard. Okay, so we got our camera. There's a screw. It's under pretty tight. Got some kind of decal or whatever, something to protect the screen, I'm sure. Oh, feels a lot different than my other camera. And I'll just show that. This is a Hero 2018 model. Okay. Empty space right there. Okay, there's a USB C cable. This is a mount. It's curved. A battery. And this battery is different than my other ones. Is this a manual? No. GoPro Plus, try it free. Important product and safety instructions. Very fine print. Various languages. Quite a few. Okay. Some GoPro decals. I need help card. Talk or chat with a GoPro expert at GoPro.com/answers. And a quick setup guide. Let's sounded pretty tight. Take this one apart. These are always fun to remove these. Oh, this one's gonna come out easy. Okay, we've got, oh, it says remove. Okay, I thought it was something new. Okay, look the same. The new one has a matte finish on it. My old one has a gloss finish on it. Now I notice these fold. They look like rubber, but they're actually plastic. Alright, I don't want to mix that up. I like to keep them all together. Okay, anyway, back to this card. Oh, that's what I was gonna do. Let's take that off. Is this open? All right, I'm gonna have to put a battery in here. So I can see the terminals inside. So it looks like it goes in this way. Can it go in any other way? Not really. So that goes in there. Slides in much easier than my other one. Now let's get the SD card in there. And it just turned on. Okay, if this is like my other one. Let's take this off. Wow, what language is this? change the language. All right. Hey, I'm going to turn on my GoPro app. Searching for camera. Hero8 Black. We found your GoPro. Connect. Changing the camera name. Update it later. I don't have any Wi-Fi. I want to at least change the language to English. It was set up for Italian. I'm going to turn on voice control. And there's a GPS on it. Change it to English. And it says the battery's at 10%, so what I'll do is charge this up. So let's get out of the app. Turn off those. Now I turned on the voice control, so I should be able to turn this off with my voice. GoPro, turn off. And it's off. So that's everything.